Japan. The land of the rising sun is known for its multiple disciplines of martial arts and a culture with an obsession over hard work and discipline. It is thousands of miles away from the South American country of Venezuela, geographically and culturally. This is the story of a Venezuelan fighter turning pro, a young man turning to a killer in the ring, and in that very same ring, becoming the king of the lightweight division. Jorge Linares was born in Barinitas, Venezuela. His father was his trainer until 17. He moved to Japan at the suggestion of WBA president Gilberto Mendoza and joined up with Mr. Honda and Taken Boxing Gym.
And my first time where I fight here is in Osaka. And then I fight so many times in Tokyo, maybe 20 or 25 fights in my life.
Akihiko Honda of Taken Promotions has been there by his side every step of the way. Today, Taken Promotions is one of the most influential and successful promotional companies in Japan. Mr. Honda's history in boxing places him in the Hall of Fame. Mr. Honda has brought huge fights to Japan, with Mike Tyson's 1988 heavyweight title defense against Tony Tubbs in the inaugural bout at the Tokyo Dome, as well as James Buster Douglas's shocking upset of Mike Tyson for the heavyweight title in 1990 at the same venue. With Jorge's upcoming fight against Vasyl Lomachenko, there is no difference among these two legends of the sport. They are preparing for battle.
Sometime before the fight, or after the fight, I need to come into Japan, refresh, focus, and same training to the like a campament training before the fight. That's why I like so much Japan.
For the first few months in Japan, Jorge was lost in translation, but still found things to do and places to go.
In New York, the people are so crazy. You never see in Japan like a guy with the guitar or like a music. Never. All the people, all the way inside in the train or the subway, sleep, take the phone, and look at the boat, you know, so different.
He quickly learned to love the Japanese culture, especially the technology that was years ahead of what he had seen in Venezuela.
This machine is the best one. Look, you can put this, and I have my car. Too much technology, right? This place, the name is Ueno in Okashimashi. This place is good because you can buy whatever you want. Cheaper, like only from $10 to $1,000, like a diamond, Hermes bag, whatever you want, you can find it here. This place, where I'm coming the first time to Japan, 16 years ago, I come a lot of time to this place.
Jorge returns before every fight and works in the Taken gym accompanied by his brother Carlos and Mr. Honda. Their work varies day by day, but the intensity and focus is always there.
Jorge, where are we right now?
It's in Oji, the place where I lived 15 years ago. I was around here every day. It's a very small part, but I like.
The regimen routine Jorge follows was instilled in him from his arrival in Japan. From that moment on, he has lived a disciplined lifestyle, never overlooking an opponent and never skipping a day of training. Vasyl Lomachenko is recognized as one of the up-and-coming superstars of the sport. Jorge has been a professional fighter for his entire adult life. The journey to becoming king of the lightweight division has been long. And on May 12, 2018, Jorge plans to do what he has done time and time again all of his career.